First of all, I'd like to thank my family and friends who have come from the Fort Worth, New Orleans, Dallas, Fort Worth, and Rumble Falls, Texas. I'd like to say, you know, it is often said, it takes a whole village to raise a child. Those are words passed down to us by our African-American ancestors. The shoulders of those African-American ancestors who were African heroes are the shoulders on which we have stood and proclaimed to the world. We are the bloodline of African warriors who refused to die without leaving a legacy for those who were yet to come. The Prairie View Interscholastic League was a part of those African descendants' children's life work and became therefore their legacy. My coaches in the PVILCA Hall of Honor, such as Coach Obie Williams, Coach Felix Cook, Coach Frankie Brothers, Jackie Carr, Colin Briggs, Frank Walker, and many others, always reminded me that I should never forget from whence I have come. They made it clear that their knowledge would trump the passage to where I must travel and forge a legacy for others to follow. I dedicate this honor to them and my African American ancestors, both slave and free, and to my coaches Jesse Bowser, James Bell Bryant, George Winter, Tom T, Leslie Minfield, Hollis Felder, Donald Bush, and others I have previously named. But lest I be remiss, my father beside me, Will Monet, a prize fighter in Louisiana, who migrated to Texas, and my adopted father, A.L. Blackmon, a warrior of the Korean conflict, along with the precious soul who was the wind beneath my wings, my mother, Florence Blackmon, all of which who have taken the wings of the morning, forged in me a spirit that you honor here today. Additionally, you honor my teammates at Leo Smith Junior High and Phyllis Wheatley High, who instilled in me a spirit to fight and never give up. Charles Manette, Andrew Brown, Charles Russell, Travis Fossey, Edward G. Robinson, and many others. This is your award, too. I'm just a caretaker receiving it. Thank you, my teammates, for your inspiration, camaraderie, and friendship. God bless you all. Thank you, PVILCA, and I will hold this dear for the rest of my life.
Right. Yeah, of course, we need to make it clear that the bridge is down. So that makes these group of people very special. And you can see they can also plan a two-minute speech. Charles Roberts is the next one on Bridging the Gap.
And this is too Zoom.
You got to get back. You're too close.
Meet me at home. Thank you.
Yes. And may God bless you. Amen.
Yes. Amen.
As we continue with Bridging the Gap, we're going to bring up Devin Williams, Cashmere High School All-American, went on to play with the San Francisco 49ers and the Miami Dolphins.
PVILZ and Coach Brown for finding me worthy enough to be inducted into this necessary organization. I'd like to thank one of my coaches, Coach Jones, Kirk Jones, the cadet is here, I think. Coach Jones is here. Thank you. One of my role models.
Close out the program. Again, we want to say it has been an extraordinary pleasure for us, year in and year out. Since 1983, have been involved with the PVILCA, and to see it grow from 25 members to more than 600 people who showed up here today. You all can give yourselves a hand because you all made it happen.